Devtoberfest winners.
Well, this new segment is coming to you live from the Devtoberfest winners retreat here in Newport Beach. We had a great first day at the retreat. If you saw some of the things that we were posting on social media, you might have seen we did a little programming a drone with the cloud application programming model. We took a trip on the Duffy boat out on the water and had a Q&A with our chief learning officer, Max Bessel. We had a how we develop at SAP session and an open Q&A with all the Devtoberfest contest winners and the SAP developer advocates. Over the coming weeks, we're going to put together a lot of the pictures and videos that we took here, some interviews with the winners, and we'll share those with more of the community. So be on the lookout for more information from the Devtoberfest Winners Retreat. And if you were excited by what you saw here, maybe you'll be a winner next year. Be on the lookout for all the great Devtoberfest content and contests that will be coming your way later in the year leading up to TechEd. So have fun, everybody, and good luck in next year's Devtoberfest contest.
Hi, SAP developers. I'm Ian Thane, developer advocate. SAP Fiori has been on the market for some years now, and there have been many developments. Can you say you know all of them? Check out this blog post for an upcoming session next week called A Hitchhiker's Guide to SAP Fiori User Experience and Its Technologies. This session will be 2 full hours of tips and tricks and exercises. And this overview session is for everyone, from executive to software developers. It's an overview of SAP's user experience technologies, ranging from end-user personalization to developer tools, and from creating an initial project to productivity using an app. Topics covered will include SAP User Experience Strategy with SAP Fiori, SAP Fiori Launchpad and SAP Build Workzone, SAP UI 5 and SAP Fiori Elements, SAP Build and SAP Mobile Services, and a lot more. Be sure to join Oliver Graf and the other presenters next Thursday, May the 4th, at 9 a.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Central European Time.
Hola, SAP developers. The last couple of months, the developer advocacy team has been running a few code jams, and there are more coming your way. Make sure to check out the SAP Code Jams event page if you want to know where future code jams about, let's say, CAP, UI5, B2B CLI will take place. Even if you can't make it to an in-person event, the content of the different code jams is freely available on GitHub, and you can go through the content at your own pace and complete it on your own time. You can always create an issue in the same repo if you face any issues while going through the content. Also, if you're interested in hosting a code jam about other topics, for example, SAP Build, the SAP Integration Suite, or ABAP, I include a link in the description below that goes through the details on how you can request a code jam. Happy learning, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in a future code jam.